Sean, how did you assess your outing today?
You know, definitely good to get back out there on a big league mound for sure. You know, didn't really do a good job getting ahead of hitters. Kind of struggled with that all day long, but you know, was able to make pitches when I needed to and get outs.
I said it was an interesting arrival for you here. Can you kind of give us a sense of what happened?
Yeah, it was for sure. You know, I got here this morning probably around 7. Didn't get picked up right away. The driver that was, you know, picking me up ended up going to the hotel first instead of the airport. So didn't get picked up right away. And then, you know, got to the hotel, got settled in, got the phone call to come over to the ballpark. And then, you know, I got here around 11:30 and then got out of the Uber, went around the back of the Uber to the trunk, you know, was tapping on the lid, you know, of the trunk. And then the Uber driver drove away with my equipment bag in the trunk. So took about a good, you know, 20 to 30 minutes for him to drive back and drop off my stuff. So that was a little stressful, but got through it, and you know, interesting day.
Sure.
Go ahead.
You know, you came sort of suddenly to Norfolk, and then you get the call here. When you see so many guys from Norfolk being brought up here, do you think that maybe you'll get a chance?
Yeah, you know, it's definitely a good organization to be in right now with, you know, with what they're doing here, you know, with what they're trying to do and everything. And, you know, the opportunity's there for a lot of guys. You know, a lot of the younger guys that are down there in Norfolk right now that are playing well. And, you know, it's only just a matter of time, especially with September around the corner.